what I would say to people that are still considering having gatherings for Christmas is, first of all, let's learn from what happened at Thanksgiving. We warned, you know, we were concerned that if people got together for Thanksgiving, we would start to see a significant increase in patients, and we have seen that. And I would tell people the exact same thing that I told my family. We actually had a message thread about this, and, you know, I explained to them, I recognize that my perspective is skewed. You know, I'm in the middle of it, so I'm seeing all of these sick patients. I'm seeing all of the worst case scenarios. And if you are fortunate enough to have not had to deal with COVID face to face, you aren't seeing that. And so it may, you know, it may feel very, it's so distant. It may seem overblown because you haven't had to deal with it personally. But I can tell you that, you know, if you Google, for example, a family contracts COVID after party or something. I did that for my family, and I was able to very quickly send them six different news articles about examples of families that got together for a birthday party or had a barbecue or got together for Thanksgiving, and how the entire family contracted COVID, and how multiple family members ultimately ended up in the hospital, or in one or two of those cases in those stories where a family member or two died from it. And that was my cautionary tale to my family. What makes us any different from one of those families? There's nothing that makes us different. If we get together, there is a good chance that we will have the exact same outcome.